Alrighty, welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy. As we last left off, we completed this place over here, this thingamadilly. Come on, let me go in there. Now I'm going to the Beach Bowl Galaxy. This place is kind of fun, and I feel like this is one of the... Well, I don't know if it's quite easier, but it's pretty cool. Sunken treasure. One thing that's cool is that you don't have to worry about like running out of breath like you do in like the last couple Mario games. There is one thing that's cool to get on this level.
You wanna know what's women being friendly?
All the cool penguins. You get the things.
The students are distracted by the sparklies.
Oh wait, no, there is there. Never mind. I don't know what I was thinking. Ignore everything I've said before. You can change the camera. Let me see. Where are the other three at? Oh, there's one.
Sparklies are so pretty.
No. Oh, that was close. I was worried I was gonna get chomped. All chomped up. I think there's one around this tree somewhere. Maybe it's just a hidden coin. But it's weird how this entire galaxy is just like a big like bowl. Oh, it's an Eely thingamadilly. Now, yep, okay, I couldn't remember if that was actually a bowl or what it was. Like we're inside of a giant dome thingy. If I can get over here quick enough. Wee. Free life. Free man, as some people say. Ooh. What is this thing? Well, I gotta go do that again. No. I thought this level was easier. My memory does not serve me at all. I'm gonna run out of lives right here on the easy part. Yeah. There we go. I wonder. Nope, it's not gonna work. Too much of a slope to do the normal, like, why does one sound different? Okay. Ooh, there's a big, platform up in the sky up, yonder. Right up there. Nah, I'm just kidding. There's another level. But I got the star! I'm the winner! That took a lot longer than I thought it would, so... Better get the groove on here.
Beach Bowl Galaxy. Completed.
Hungry Luma.
Bleh.
There we go. Back off the Beach Bowl Galaxy. Gotta keep on keeping on. Dude, the soundtrack on this game is so good. So good. Where are we going, Mr. Guy? You think, yeah. You're giving me the golden shell, it's automatic A for you. Well, I gotta find the golden shell. So I feel like that's gonna be a little bit of a challenge. Because it's probably something really hard to come by. I had to collect shells, but I don't see any shells in the ocean.
Amazing, you think the galaxy should be able to bring it back.
The gold medal for you. That's not a gold medal. That's a star. But are you even one of my students? Nope. Nor will I be. Well, thanks for the star, buddy. Passing swim tests. That was easy. Piece of cake. I think that was a bonus star, actually, to be quite honest. Yeah, I do. 600.
It's in himself. Here we go.
That's one reason why you gotta collect as many as you can. You get all these star bits. Off we go into the new galaxy. Giant eel outbreak. That sounds difficult. It looks difficult. It is difficult. No, probably not. Yes. Oh, So where am I supposed to be, Yep, that's what I thought. Gotta take out those eels, but I... gotta find another shell here. Oh, that is not what I wanted to do. Oh, those are like the underwater missiles on Super Mario World. Oh, that was really useful, actually. And that's pretty useful as well. Found that other eel. Mr. Eely Pants. That was the last one. Yep, it was.
That was easy.
And I thought that would be hard. Dun, 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 dun.
Piece of cake. Too easy.
Oh, what am I doing back here? Giant eel outbreak.
Its power star is restored. Something about the center of the universe.
See, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more domes. And I am actually a quarter of the way through all the stars, so that is a great thing. See, that's how you traverse the tower. The Tower of Evil! Buoy Base Galaxy. Oh, off we go. The Floating Fortress. Buoy Base Galaxy.
I bet we're about.
Floating Fortress, we call it Buoy Base. Guess what would happen if we blew up the underwater weight? No, our old water would float right up to the surface. Does that mean?
That's right, we gotta blow it up.
I cannot see, and I need a coin. Do 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 do. So many coins. Well, that's a green star. So I see what I do. It's really hard. My first green star. Oh, I'm back here again. This isn't where I wanted to be. My scooter green power star. I have a special power. That's the green lumas about them. Hey buddy. You're helping me. I'm guarding Trial Galaxies. To restore the doorway, we'll need the power of two others like me. Okay. Well, that's pretty neat. That's a green star right there. It's not a green power star. That's cool, I'm so colorful. There we go, Mario. Now, we complete the actual level. Beach Bowl Galaxy. I'll do Booby Base next episode, but for now I'll do this. A secret undersea cavern. What kind of secret? Don't hit the wall on the ocean floor with a shell, it'll break, and where do I find a shell? I'll hit a shell if I want to. Oh, that's a secret undersea cavern. Take that, buddy. So much secret. Wow. No. Oh, I thought I was gonna get hit by that again, honestly. I wonder how these things, like, lead you to, like, Mario Life freely, or... What? Is that a trick? Am I not supposed to be able to get across there? That's what I wonder. Yep, I'm probably not supposed to be there. Does it look like you can, but you can't? Oh, I have a lot more lives than I thought I did. Oh, I'm in the right spot. Because of this. Just pop on top of me and I won't die. I'll get this one off if it kills me. And it killed me. I'm gonna stop going after that now. There's a lot of like tips and tricks with like the gravity and stuff you can do. So make it like a heck of a lot simpler. Heckin' simple. That was easy. Now the guys are coming. What? Mr. Thwomp. I need you to not squish me into pancake. Thank you, Mr. Thwomp. What are those frozen in, like, space ice? Sure is a common theme in this level, so... Here we go. Thank you, Mario. You are a real pal. Save my game. And this fellas looks like a great place to leave off. Until next time. On that note, bye-bye, everybody.